Welcome to the journey of marriage. Another thing you have to be cautious of is the matter of rudeness. Another thing that will make you to be very cautious of the person you agree to marry before you enter is somebody who is constantly criticizing you. When you see such a man like that, that has so much secret about what they do for a living, has so much secret about their past life, has so much secret about his family life, they want to know the phone numbers of everybody on your phone. They want to know the names of everybody on your phone. They want to decide who you should call, when you should call, how you should call, how you should speak.